good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxanne's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh?
For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost when Roxanne bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these, my bad.
The best hand-rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir filled the
block. How are your spider?
Even now, Roxxon is transporting new form, its experimental fuel, across the city. But they won't tell us the risks.
This message is for Roxxon. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
We've got a situation here.
Everyone, stay back! Stay calm!
Nowhere to run!
Weapons up!
They need you. I'll help your mom.
Come on! Stay back! I mean it!
I got you.
Let's go!
Tinkerer's next move.
Okay. I'm logging into your analytics. I'll help how I can.
Good idea! And Genki, thanks for helping my mom.
Anytime, man.
Gonna stop you and your ghosting guns!
You're outnumbered, Spider-Man! Give it up!
What was that?
Dios, where are you?
I'm at home, but I can come to the hospital.
No, stay where it's safe.
But you're hurt. What if something happens to you while I'm not there?
Mijo, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende? I'll be back soon. And I'll even let you sign my cast.
Okay, Ma. Nos vemos en casa.
Te quiero.
Uncle Aaron, you okay?
I'm all right. I tried to reach you and your mom. Where are you now?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
All right. But if Roxanne shows up, we're running. Got it? They'll look for someone to blame for all this, and it won't just be the Tinkerer.
Okay. I'll be careful. That explosion looked bad. I gotta hurry.
Looks like the plaza was just a warm-up.
Or a distraction.
Go, go, go! Stop!
Whoa! Let's not shoot each other, all right?
We're after the new form. Ignore everything else. Get rid of him. Then grab as much as you can carry.
Everybody get out!
Everybody off!
Don't worry, I got you! No!
Thank you.
Man! Those people! They're trapped! I've got an idea! Everyone's safe. After the explosion, the bridge started to...
We've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy!
What are you doing? He saved us!
Hey, leave him alone!
I'm recording this! We're
watching! Put that phone away now! I said put that phone away now!
Hey, get your hands off me!
Leave now! This is your last warning!
I saved him!
What the hell? Where'd he go?
Oh my god!
Did he go over?
Did they push him?
What happened to him?
To Roxxon being here for us. They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
Here today is Simon Krieger. Discussing the destruction of Braithwaite Bridge.
Look, I want to root for the new Spider-Man, but his... What did you call it? Bioelectricity?
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
But this Roxxon is messed up. That's not what happened.
Finn's the Tinkerer. She stole the new form. No idea why. And it's my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up dulce de coco.
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
Mom! Felicia de Coco would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
When I got powers, I thought I'll be able to fix anything. Do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
Here we go. Found my position. Let's hit the road. Came along. Now my people here with me. I'm in my zone. I tell you where to go, I tell you how to move. I got longitude and latitudes. Keep it moving, that's my attitude. Looking back, I know they probably doubt me. Now the city on my back, I wear it proudly. I took the message and sent it. Felt like I was born for this minute. This is my time. I'm seizing the moment, cause I gotta go for the time's gone. Ain't scared of the dark, cause I'm bringing the light with the night's long. I shine on. See it coming, I don't need a sign. This the moment, I'ma make it mine. This is my time.
Of a shorter name. All the good apps are one word.
Miles, finally got through.
Hey, Pete. What's going on?
I saw the news. It was in Simkarian, so either a bridge exploded or a bagel was fumigated, which doesn't make any sense in context. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow night.
No, don't do that. It's okay. I figured out who's responsible. And I'm gonna stop them, I promise.
Okay, I trust you. But if you need help, I'll be on the first plane home. Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back in a few weeks, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks. And good luck learning some Karian.
Why are there 7 different words for bathroom?
Got a break-in nearby. Maybe a job for that Spider-Man fella. Okay, boss. What's the plan?
Finn's family has a repair shop in Midtown. She used to do all of her work there. If I'm lucky, she still does.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
All right, man. Do what you feel is right. Keep me posted.
See you committing crimes in my neighborhood. Like, anywhere in New York. Again. Rocks on the underground fighting in the streets with civilians in the middle. Off the streets. Maybe go to Jersey. Sorry, Jersey. I didn't mean it. Love you. down. Man, Roxxon and Underground are gonna tear the city apart. I should get out of here.
Folks, here we are again. A major disaster in our city. Explosions, a bridge collapse, weapons discharged amid rush hour traffic. Thank heaven no lives were lost. But we can't be that lucky every time. What if this attack had happened a few days later, during the so-called storm of the century the 5 o'clock news won't stop jabbering about? From disaster to bedlam in a snap. And there's plenty of blame to go around, including to these underground thugs. That being said, it'd be a dereliction of my duty if I didn't point out that the Underground's attack was little more than an armored car heist until Spider-Man's bratty little sidekick showed up and tried to handle things all on his own. What happened next? He made things worse. This new kid wants to be Spider-Man? Well, he sure is living up to the name. Speaking of which, anyone notice that the original Spider-Man hasn't been seen lately? I think I know why. He's like the parent pretending that the kid melting down the cereal aisle isn't theirs. But we know the apple doesn't fall far from the web. We know it! You're the apple, Spider-Man!
On seriously next gen.
Don't let him leave him! He's
we need to move! Why can't you sell something nice? Like stickers or pizza? Next time, or you know, just don't do crimes.
Exploding bridges are exactly what happens when we
cops will want this for evidence. Hope they don't mind webs.